Hey, Fiona. Night shift again. Looks like we always pull the short straw, huh?
Hi, Mason. We sure do. But I prefer it to patrolling during pageant season. I'm grateful for the quiet.
Hey, I hear ya. You were working some of the files last night, right? Do you happen to know where the Jones case is?
Yeah, I was working on that one last night, too. Who'd have thought a neighbor dispute over a cat could lead to so much trouble?
Yeah, you couldn't make it up.
Leave it to me, I'll get it.
There should still be some hot coffee on the go in there. Feel free to help yourself.
Thanks, Mason. You want one?
Nah. Thanks, Free. I'm wired on my fourth.
Ugh! Disgusting! On second thoughts, I think I can do without for now. Ugh. I was blowing off steam in here the other day. Might have left the folder in the range. Well, nothing in here. Maybe look elsewhere. What's going on? What's happening? That can't be real. What the hell?
Oh, I forgot to introduce y'all. Meet Simon. Simon, meet Fiona.
Simon?
Yeah. Phillips brought him back last night. Stolen from a med school.
Hi, Simon.
He's a bit of a pain to get back in there. Just leave him. Give me something to do.
Real.
Yeah, I see it. Must have left it there the other night when I was dealing with that drunk.
Frank's free. Appreciate it.
Not a problem. I think I'll head out now to do the rounds.
I'm on the radio all night if you need me. Remember to check in. And be careful, Fee.
Gonna head over to the diner and get some extra strength coffee. I'm sure that'll give me the motivation I need. Want anything?
Nah. Thanks, Fee. Gonna lay off the donuts. Try not to feel a stereotype, you know?
I get you. I'll check in, Kay.
Great. See you later, Fee.
Later, Mason.